I wonder will they let me restart like a special stage with coins. And that's what we'll do. I like how every time we revisit Tails meeting Sonic for the first time, we always, like, add something to it. Or change it somewhat a little bit. Oh yeah, two-player versus. I remember that. Guys, let's not give me too many options here. Come on now. Is this? No one saw that. Tails, don't lose your rings. Please. Oh, you don't have any. Never mind. The gems bonus. Alright, time to find another star post in the same stage and do it again. At least I think you can do that. Oh god! Tails don't! poop. Okay, at least 23 rings. Easy. Hopefully. Oh! No, that's not fair! Oh god. I need at least 7 more. I need at least 7 more. Should be another one here, shouldn't it? This actually might be the end of the stage, though. Or at least towards the end. Yep, oh, there's one up there. Lost that one. Number 3. I'm gonna have to get most of the rings on this, because I mean, whoa. Sorry, Tay. Oh, this 3 more. This is gonna be rough, so I'm gonna have to like not take any damage for this. That nearly cost me. I got it. Okay. I don't think there's another gold bonus here. Yeah, that's it for this one. Sorry, Tails. Oh. Oh, there's a gold buster like right there. Or whatever. I need to actually get to that. Bingo. Alright, time for number four. I'm gonna hate this. You're trying to kill me, you're trying to kill me. Okay, 20 rings. 20 rings. Okay, we're fine. I need to play these back to see how Amy and Knuckles look in these special stages. Another one. Wow, there was one like right under it. That's actually pretty neat. Ugh. 55 rings. That is a odd and very specific number. Uh-oh. Now I kind of know why. And by all means, like, make your bread, but let's also not rush things with that. Alright, you got it. Devil May Cry remake at this point. That would be something I'd be okay with. But at the same time, the first Devil May Cry is kind of a double-edged sword because it could use one, but at the same time, the original DMC still plays well. Now granted, it's not Devil May Cry 3. But it still plays well. I think I've gone on record in saying, like, the only Devil May Cry that I would be fully, fully on board with them remaking, like, completely, is 2. Because Devil May Cry 2 was not worked on by the main team. Originally. So I would definitely like for them to reapproach 2 and actually, you know, do something with that game. Now I can say, like, one remake that I am, like, fully on board with that has actually been announced is, whoa, the original Witcher. That's one I actually want to play because the PC version of the original Witcher game is so rough and jank that they have no choice but to remake that one. Ow. We're doing this again. Oh, I can still save this, can't I? Nope. Missed too many. Yeah, I missed too many. I'm gonna try jumping over them. Something tells me that this won't work either, though. Oh, never mind. Ugh. That's number 6. I just need one more now. But I don't think I can wait. Okay, that's all I can get in this stage, I think. I just need to, like, check out. There's gotta be at least one more post here in this stage. Alright, Tails. That's it for this stage. Ooh, there's another one. Oh, right there. I could have been on 7 right there. Sorry. We'll just have to get in the chemical plant. Hey Tails, could you like move so I can actually defeat 10 stingers. I'm gonna have to get it here then. Gotta be careful. Wait, can I get down there? No, I have to take the underside, I think. This is the end of the stage. Alright, well. I spent all that time looking for the post, and I'm right here at the end of the stage. Dang, let me have, like, this last one, please. I don't think this is gonna work out like you think it does, Sonic. Like, Tails, could you, like, just fly through? That'd be great. How'd you get up there? How'd you get stuck down there? Goalpost check. I just need one last emerald. to think there aren't even any here in Chemical Plant, but that's possible, right? Right back where I started. It's right there. How do I make my way back to this, to that? I gotta get back. Strange feeling that I'm not going the right way. Yes, I am drop dashing up the hill because I need to see where this thing is. Right there. Don't crush me. Man, they hit that one really well. Alright, last emerald. 100 rings. Just like that, huh? Just 100, straight 100 off rip. Alright. I think this is the one that throws me off here. Is this where I have to get 300 now? 210. What? Oh, this is like the like little congratulatory like freebie, I guess. Oh, well no. There's still bombs. What? Wait, whoa, whoa, hey. Let's not throw this, all right? Photosensitivity alert for those who are... Yeah. Totally forgot about that. Oh, we have all the chaos emeralds. Oh. Yes, I can go Super Saiyan. I mean, Sonic. Alright, time to blow through the rest of the game. I'm also like how they restarted my ring count at zero. Any chance of me going supersonic in this stage just went through. Oh, I hate this part. Did I just send myself right back? I did, didn't I? No, this is actually... Oh, this is the right way. Great. Stop it. I just want to go Superman. Oh, never mind, we're done. Thank you. Tails drowned. I could actually stand on top of those and... Ow. Jeez, this fight. Wouldn't be a Sonic game without a casino stage. Oh, they changed it to triangle. So basically like Sonic Mania. Later, nerds, I'm out of here. Hold on, I'm gonna lose all my rings. Let me go. Let me go gamble. I need to gamble. Why? I'm gonna lose all of my rings. Why? Stop it. I mean, that was fun while it lasted. Hey, can you, like, let me back up, please? Why? Yes, enjoy the track while I like try to gamble more rings out of the stage. I'm asking nicely. Tails, you know you could just like what? Oh, but you let him up there, but you don't. Okay, I see what this. I see what's going on here. Wow. All right. I'm ashamed of myself. I am ashamed. Don't judge me too harshly, for I am at my weakest. Look at that jump there. Oh, they, hey, there we go. They play like the Sonic does. It's been... The last time I could say I legit played through Sonic 2... It may have been... Don't do that. It may have been before I changed my name, so it's been a few years. Yeah, there we go. Later, nerds. Imagine I, like, get crushed or something now that I got this. Yeah. Basically back when my name was still like Grim Reaper. So it's been a while. That was probably legit the last time I played Sonic 2. Hey. Hey, hey, stop it. You know what? We're going down. Screw it. Why'd you be a pit down here or something? And I do remember that playthrough because that's literally the playthrough I had where I had the cheat where I could go supersonic and still play the regular stage music. Grab that, buddy. Grab that, buddy. Hey, come back. Never gotten the Super Sonic into the last couple of hours too hard. Yeah, the special stages in this one is still like very difficult. Especially the difficulty jump when you get to Emerald number, I think 4, is definitely noticeable. I don't know why I kept thinking that this stage was in Sonic 3. Dang it. Stop running into that.
Hmm.
Wait. Oh, wait. I think this is... I wonder if that clip is... I gotta check at the end of the stage. I wonder if the clip where I broke, like, the game broke because I went too fast is still on my clips page somewhere. Oh, yeah, that was bad, man. Hey, Mr. Midas. I definitely broke the game on this stage. It was around this spot. Yeah, this is where I broke it. This is where it broke. I gotta check that. No, that doesn't go anywhere. This is Daratonga. Yeah, this is figured. It's weird going from a game that had like three stages to just straight up two. Hey, buddy. Yep, this is the part. I broke it right here. And it's about to break me. Back. Oh god. Everything's fine. You're not here to break anything. Back. Gotta love it. Imagine they changed the game to where anytime, like, Eggman sees Sonic go super, he just says screw this and like flies off. Automatic stage one. Ooh. Gotta watch that. Not gonna lie, I don't have very fond memories of this stage either, but I'll take it over Labyrinth Zone any day. Okay, buddy. Don't get crushed, please. Fix the bug from the original if you jumped after popping a capsule with more than 50 rings, you transform into supersonic, then de-transform and you'd be stuck. That sounds like a really nasty bug. I don't think I've actually ran into that problem. There's a lot of invincibility boxes in this stage. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, not gonna lie, I don't particularly remember that being a thing. I don't think I've ever gotten to Hidden Palace that way. Or at all. Secret level? Okay, well then that explains it. Because I certainly do not remember. Like getting here, or getting here at all, for that matter. No, I don't think this is new to the re-release. I think this is just a thing that we've never like managed to do before. This level is from the beta. Oh, okay, that's cool. Like, I've heard the music before, but I've heard the music before many times, as a matter of fact. Just never seen the stage. Tell Knuckles we broke the Master Emerald. I'm pretty sure he's not gonna be happy. Master Emerald. Well, we broke it again. Whoops. Put to death because you can't escape it on regular Sonic 2. This is Emerald Hill 2 player. Level is about 40 or 50% done in the beta we have before it got taken out. So this is an artist recreation. That's cool. That was actually pretty neat. I enjoyed that. Ah yes, oil base. I will say I definitely enjoyed the Sonic Mania, version of this stage. Mainly because of the music. Do I dare go super and like blitz through the stage? Well, can't now. All the, I'm assuming you're talking about the actual, like, Blue Sphere stage and not the one that you actually get the emeralds in. The ones where you get the, like, the silver and gold coins and everything, right? This is taking a minute, isn't it? Oh, there it is. I forgot what stage is after this one. Oh, now. Slow down there, buddy. Thank you. I don't like that you brought me here. I will say the drop dash in this game does feel a little weird, but not too out of place. Legit. Not gonna be able to spam super for this one. Oh god, oh god. Alright, Tails. Damn, that's fast. My ring. Yes, the good old days of fighting a boss with one ring left. Why do you do this? No, get off the platform. Forgot about Metropolis. About those things too. Sorry, buddy. Going on the very last frame before he disappears, the game locks up. Though that I will say I believe that makes sense. I could definitely see something like that actually happening. Don't do that. Sorry, Tails, you gotta wait down there. My boy, you can literally fly. Twice I've killed him. Give the player a heart attack for $500. I'm just gonna ignore that that happened. We don't talk about that. Whatever that was. Alright, I might have to super through this next stage because it's what, 5:30? I gotta wrap up soon. Uh-oh. Well, we're not gonna super through anything if we're gonna do that. Let me go, please. I really never saw the point of having a barrier box for Super Sonic, especially since we're already, like, invincible by default. You'd think what it would think, like, if you hit that, it would give you, like, an extra, like, I don't know, set of rings or something. Oh, hey. Metropolis 3. I gotta remember to not panic jump, because that's what's gonna kill me if I do. Interesting how that worked out. Why? Yep, figured that would happen. Not gonna get up here that way. That was on me. Some enemies could just be straight up annoying. Ah, yes. They follow you along your path. That same Baby Shark song and it's low on batteries. Come on! Tails, you know you can help out, right? Yeah, I'm talking to you. Useless. Stay down there. Think about what you've done or what you really haven't done. Uh-oh. Man, isn't it great that we don't have to deal with, like, lives anymore? We just have coins. Ooh, God. Ooh. Oh, man. This fight. Tails, attack that. Tails, attack it. Grab controller 2. I don't have a second PS5 controller. That has to be a new animation. Ah, yes. Hey now, stop ruining this moment for me. God, like Starlight Zone, the zone's track almost brings tears to my eyes. How beautiful it is. And then I get brought back to reality when I take damage. So mean. Forced upon me by Best Buy. Oh, that's interesting. Can you stop it? Chicken. That's not a chicken. That's a chicken. That's a propeller. I don't want it. I'm doing it. Going the wrong way the whole time. Chicken. I totally don't remember the propellers actually hurting you, though. That's something that, I don't know, I really don't remember that happening. Chicken. Tails, get ready to pick me up. Hey. Oh, yeah. Come back here. Going into space? We were going into space. That is very dangerous. No rings.
Got it.
Forgot he does the jumping over thing too. Ooh, I missed that. My allergies are starting to like kick in. Yeah, Sonic, I know. It's almost dinner time. Technically, I know I can get like a free hit in when he does that, but I don't want to risk it. Later, Egghead. Tails, get me out of here. And we get the good ending. like this in Sonic 1, I probably do plan on getting all the emeralds in such a one playthrough. And there we go. Oh, there. Hey, who's that? Who's that in the bushes? Who's that peeking in the bushes right there? What are you looking at? I don't like that. Oh, there's Angel Island.